The Afghanistan cricket team looks in disarray in the ongoing ICC World Cup 2019, and coach Phil Simmons' Twitter outburst reveals signs of trouble within the team. The Afghan team has looked hapless and completely defenseless during their last match against England, where they were thrashed by England and their skipper Owen Morgan. Former chief selector Dawlat Ahmedzai has blamed the coaching staff for the debacle, which has irked the coach, who took to Twitter. Phil Simmons' tweet, "I am in the middle of a World Cup and trying to get our team to perform to the level we expect, but at the end of the World Cup I will tell the Afghanistan people about the part that Mr. Dawlat Ahmedzai had to play in our preparation and his part in the dismissal of hashtag Asghar Afghan." While Phil wrote about Ahmedzai's role in Asghar Afghan's dismissal, the team captain, the issue was questioned during one of the press conferences before the team left for the World Cup, where Ahmedzai brushed it under the carpet, saying all was well within the team.
Yeah, that was your personal feeling. I think so. That's not that much serious, and we handle it very professionally. Now they are happy, and Gulbuddin is not a new man. Gulbuddin is also playing for 17 years with the team, and he is a good friend of Nabeel Nasheed.